Hi guys, welcome back to our channel Creative Pixelz. Today in this beautiful day, we gonna see how to create a simple cinematic fade out effects in After Effects. Let's take a look at what we are creating today. That's looking cool, isn't it? So without any further ado, let's get started. I have already applied some effects to the text. In this tutorial, we will be learning about creating cinematic fade effect. So let's start our work. Now select the pen tool and draw an irregular mask for the text, as this. Let's adjust some of the points' position. Now set a keyframe at 0 seconds, and increase the mask feather until it completely disappears. Then move to 2 seconds, and decrease the feather until the most of the text shows up. Now move to 0.20 seconds and set a keyframe on mask path, and then move to the 2 second, and simply do as what I do here. Now let's take a look at our work. That's looking cool, isn't it? Now we have a fade in. Now let's create a fade out effect. Select all keyframes and now go to edit, and then copy. Now go to the 4 second and press Ctrl or Command V to paste it. Now right click on one of the keyframes and go to keyframe assistant, then time reverse keyframes to create the fade out effect. Now let's take a look at our work, and that's it. Hope this video helped you a lot. If it did, please give this video a thumbs up, and most importantly, do not forget to subscribe our channel. It will really helps us a lot to grow. And if you did subscribe, make sure to activate the notification bell with it, so you will be notified when we upload new tutorials. Thank you so much for joining with us today. I'm Rifki Ali for Creative Pixelz'z. And we will see you in the next one. Thank you.